Hey guys, what's going on? My name is Ark and welcome back to Fallout 4. Last episode, of course, we had to deal with these green idiots. But now you know that these morons are dead. Let's go ahead and head over and continue the mission. We are now moving over to Medford Memorial Hospital. As you remember a couple episodes ago, maybe, we kind of had a situation there that's probably going to go down in history as one of the greatest gaming moments ever. The whole thing was fucking crazy. How do I find myself in these situations? Oh, mercy me. To talk to a person, activate them while standing. Oh, yeah. You know, I was thinking earlier when I was reading that specific thing that popped up before. I was thinking, could one play this game to the point where they get their sneak ability up so high that all they have to do is sneak up to somebody? Okay.
Hello?
Hello? It's a synth. Son of a bitch. Don't tell me the odds. We got synths, boys. They got some nice weapons there. I mean, are we not going to talk about that car that just could have killed me? Take that rifle. Never leave the good stuff. Synth Strider. Woo! Good shit, Codsworth. Good shit. What happened to this man? Shotgun shell. We'll take that. Harness. Well, these men were destroyed in cold blood. Sucks to be them. Probably the synths. Alright. Well, first we see cars flying at us. And second, we have just random ass synths. Are synth rifles, like, ammo-less? Are those, like, is that a thing? Let's see. Institute rifle. Oh, this is the Institute that people talk about. The Institute. I mean, it does have ammo. But what does it use? It uses cells. I'm not about the usage of cells, to be honest with you. Very hard to find, unfortunately. If not, I'd be using the Righteous Authority anyways. Let's be real. Alright, so far so good on this mission, huh? Let's switch over to this. Nice scope rifle. Like, uses nails for the scope. I love that. Alright, Codsworth, we are on a mission here. Let us continue forward. We found the Maladin Center. We need to head southeast. Move forward. Let's go. I'm really glad I bought the armor. Or brought the armor, that is, not bought it. For those who don't remember, Paladin Dan's said he was going to give me power armor for joining. And I was really hoping, you know, getting another set. Of course there's nothing there. We're heading the right way. Got a radio tower. The compass looks so weird when you're inside of a power suit. Alright. I always hit tab. I always want to hit tab, damn it. Alright, center of mass, let's go. Oh. Hook, line, and sinker. How do you like that one? What is this? Shit, you are not wrong, dude. Center of mass. This is one bad fucking rifle, dude. You hit that center of mass, it's pretty much GG's. Wow. Wow. Oh. No. How do I... There you go. Center of mass. I mean, Codsworth, we really weren't supposed to be fighting here. He's running away. He's like, master, help. Relax. Look at Codsworth, don't look at me. Ew! That one's, like, gross. Well, they're all gross, but... Execution style. Let's go, baby! Look at that sexy-ass armor. Oh! I think he's already dead. That's how we do it, baby. Let's see, we can kind of ammo it all. I do appreciate bobby pins and bottle caps, TBH. From these, ugly freaks. Let's see, what do you have, ma'am? Blocks? Tablespoon? There it is. What is this? Just like a big super dart mart or something? Nope. You know what it is? It's none of my business. Keep moving forward. We have a mission here. I ain't about that life. For those that are... Oh. We've been here before. Yes, we have. We've definitely been here before. For those that are interested, you know how last episode I had that alarm go off? I would like to let you guys know that I went in the settings. And now I do have it to not hopefully make a noise. If you're wondering what I'm talking about, I've been trying to keep a strict thing with the whole with every episode. You know, I want to make them be at least about 10 minutes at the very least, right? The reasoning behind that is because I'm playing on ultra settings. Rendering can take a bit, and then uploading can take a bit. We don't need any kind of emergency situations where I'm like, I'm needing bandwidth, but I'm like, no, but the upload's at like 80%, please. There's those stag things. So that's pretty much the case. So I try to keep it about that. As you can look, if you look at the playlist, you can see the old episodes used to go pretty much willy-nilly when it comes to length. All right, curiosity killed the cat. Let's check out this little house. This is a really strong rifle. Did I say that before? I'm guessing any ghouls gonna come out of the grass? No? Okay. Alright, how far are we from this godforsaken thing? Alright, it's coming up, it seems. Let's move forward, Codsworth. Forward, forward! I asked in the last episode, since I'm recording these kind of back-to-back, can you put one of your followers, like, say, Piper, in a set of armor? I'm asking that in this one as well. Like I said, I'm recording these back-to-back, so I still don't have an answer, but I'm sure I will by the time these go up. But I just wanted to ask in this one, too, just in case. Somebody new might watch and be like, oh, I got you. I got a feeling no, but, you know, it's not bad to ask. I really like how it gives you XP for exploring. That is very appreciated. What is that, a dead man? Yep. Hello? Oh, fuck. Some of you may know my history. It's time. It's time, baby. Ooh! Whoa, this is an angle. This is an angle. Don't worry, Codsworth, I got it. Codsworth, that's all you. Ooh, that juke! Really glad that, like, robot didn't, like, activate or something. Speaking of... We don't need him activating, though. We don't need him activating. If he activates, I'm out of here. 100%. I'm not fucking with that. Come on. There we go. Hey, man, me too. Distress signal found. Okay, hold on. A lot of different buttons to push. What do we got? This one, right? Yep. Dead soldiers. Oh my god, it's a mastery! It's the actual armory! Oh, what I would give to be in there. Is that a vertebrate? What is this? Oh. Take it easy, man. Oh! This place... I'm surprised there's even ferals here. This place seems fucking well defended with just these turrets. Just saying, you know? Yeah, I would give anything to go into the armory. We gotta make a mental note to come back here. This place is popping. Oh, son of a bitch. Yeah, this place is popping. We lost the signal, it's all good. It's all good. I mean, honestly, we're gonna have to go in the building. That's where the signal is, 100%. People have been here. You can, like, hear a generator. Fuck. I feel bad taking care of these defenses, honestly. These are very important defenses to this place, but... They're not important to me. They're fucking up my armor. There we go. Whew, I'm enjoying this rifle. I will tell you that right now. Is that a turret? That's a turret. Ah! Okay, relax. Relax. Oh, I can't even imagine just getting shot like that. Fuck me. How have these turrets not killed all the ferals, though? Like, how come I have to do it? You know what I mean? Of course, of course. Fuck, my leg. My leg, Codsworth. Oh. Is my leg gone? Is that what's is this what it is right now? I'm trying to look at my leg. I'm trying to figure out where this signal is. It's not giving me the percentages. It's getting beepier. Nope. It's inside, isn't it? I don't want to go inside, dude. It's inside. God damn it. Okay, here we go. Oh, where else would it be? Let's be real. It's definitely going to be inside. There is no ifs, ands, or buts about it. Oh, man. Man! Hey. Can you relax? Oh, fuck. God bless the USA. What are the defenses like in this bitch? First of all, first and foremost. Ooh! Dude, you... And actually, me both, you know? Oh, no. Oh, yes. Dude, I am deadly. Uh-oh. Ooh, there's like another 100 of them literally coming my way. Codsworth, take care of that one, please. I'm doing something on the right side. You get the left. Oh wait, I could look at my leg in that cinematic. Oh god. Codsworth, that's on you. Ew, look at this hump! One more, Codsworth. Come on, Codsworth. God, you're good, man. You know I love you, right? Oh. Expert. We're getting closer. Oh no, yep, we found him. What the hell is this? Flight helmet. Oh, that's cool. That is really cool. Codsworth, we found him. Oh, feels bad. Damn it. That's it. Mission accomplished. Night. Aslan. Sorry for leaving you in a state of nature, Aslan. But you don't need it anymore, huh? Alright, what do we got? Let's see. Arcjet lab password, battlefield, boppity boopity boop. I should really be paying attention to what I pick up of these people, or pick off of these people. My goodness. I never remember which one it is. Like, what holotags? Okay, these ones. So, this one.
Nightera Aslan, Brotherhood of Steel, Recon Team 429 Alpha, serial number 3431. It's been 3 hours since I set my distress pulser. There's been no word from the Paladin or Ferris. Their objective was a satellite array on the coast. They may be out of range. My orders were to hold this position at all costs. The entire site has been overrun. The door won't last much longer. Paladin Brandis, sir. It's been an honor, sir.
Oh, feels bad, man. You hate to see it happen. You honestly hate to see it happen. I don't want to leave her like this. She doesn't deserve that shit, man. I was like looking for something to put on her earlier, if you're wondering what the fuck I was doing. I want to keep the shit, you know? Here. Can you not put it on her? Is that a thing? I guess that'd be weird, right? Put it on a dead body or whatever? That's weird. I don't know, I just feel uncomfortable leaving her undressed, though. Take all, take, inspect. Oh, well, I tried. I just wanted to cover her up, I don't know, I felt bad. Leaving a soldier in just the way that, you know, I don't know. She seemed pretty fresh, though, like death-wise, does that make sense? She seemed like she died not long ago, is pretty much what I'm trying to say. Oh, Codsworth, these are the trials and tribulations, I guess. Of a warrior of the battlefields. We fight every day. My leg's fucked, man, after this mission. Can you imagine if I didn't have my armor, dude? I'd probably be dead. Oh, somebody was late to work or something. Pen. Pineapple. Stop. Ooh. Oh, my God. We just found the password to the entire place right now. I'm pretty sure I did. I'm pretty sure I just found the password to get into, like, the armory and shit. Oh, my God.
Won't be able to pick this.
Please tell me that's what the password is. Please. All right, Codsworth, let's bounce, dude. This is fucked. What is this? Restroom? I'll take that. You're right. Let's use the password. Oh, it's for this. Well, maybe I can get in. Security door control. Open door. We good? Nice. What does this lead to? The training yard? What? So it's just another way of entering? Okay. Weird. Alright. Well, boys, there it is. It looks like there's more to the map, though. Like, we need to continue forward. If there was three survivors, we found one here. She died there. There's two more somewhere else. It seems. Of course. Can never get easy, huh? Oh, yeah! Ooh, you got armor, huh? Legendary Feral Reaver! I need your help. Oh no, we might be fucked in here. He's literally armored up. Hey, look, my leg's still there, cool. He healed himself, that son of a bitch. His torso is super weak right now. That's interesting, he healed himself. Did she just come out of that door? I think she did. Reaver down. Good job. Good job, as always. Take all that legendary bullshit. You already know. National Guard barracks. Uh-oh. We're just taking the... We're looking through the whole compound at this point, right? Hold on, let me look at my map. So I got updated. So the Reaver... Reverie... No, Reaver, right? It's not Reverie. Reverie would have an I in it. Reverie. Maybe it is Reverie, just spelled weird. Ew, the witch stuff. No, that's scary. So we gotta go deeper. Nah, man. The closer you get to the water, the scarier it honestly gets for me, I feel. Well, guys, we have both of our legs busted, unfortunately. We're currently in the barracks. We're gonna be ending this episode here. A little bit of a cliffhanger, but don't worry. Next episode, we'll be continuing and pushing forward. Once we get out of the barracks, I'm going to run, obviously, over to the armory. You never know. Fingers crossed. Maybe we can get in there with the password. I don't know. Hopefully that works. If not, we'll just head over back to the Red Rocket Station and then take a little chill pill, maybe do some other things, and then come back to this mission. But right now, my main focus is, you know, figuring out this whole brotherhood thing for Danes. So thank you guys so much for watching. My name is Ark once again. I will see you in the next episode. Stay gold.